The team that will have the fewest wins this year will be?
This pains me because I actually like the Jaguars. I like Gardner Minshew, but that is the odds-on favorite. I'll give you a sleeper, though. I think the Panthers are very close. I do not think the Panthers are very good. We have them with just a few tenths of a win more on average than the aforementioned Jaguars. The tough thing for the Jaguars, they keep shipping out talent, but they have a quarterback in Gardner Minshew who people think is just languishing there. He earned the highest grade of any rookie quarterback last season. He's not bad. He's an accurate thrower of the football, and that often wins you a certain number of games. So I do think it'll be closer than people think.
All right, the over-under for those teams is what, 5?
Yeah, so I believe for the Jaguars, it's 4.5,
okay,
which is really low.
And are
really
you low. Saying take the over for the Jags?
It's tough because do you want to sit there and watch a team tanking? It's not one of my favorites. If I had to take over or under, I would definitely go over, though.